These how to automate will show you how to minify CSS JavaScript files to improve page speed in WordPress. Follow these easy step-by-step guide to do it. Log into your WordPress dashboard and hover over on plugins, add new, search here auto optimize and install this plugin. Activate it. Once the plugin activated, hover over on settings and here you will get this auto optimize option. So click on it and here select JS CSS and HTML option. And first of all, let's optimize JavaScript code. Enable optimize JavaScript code. And from here, you can customize these settings. Then scroll down and to optimize CSS code, check this box. Also from here, you can enable or disable aggregate CSS files. Then scroll down. Here you will find the HTML options. So to optimize HTML code, check this option and then click on save changes and empty cache. And after doing this, I'm going to visiting my website to check current performance. As you can see, it's pretty smooth now. So that's how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.